best player to me. Oh, forget about more like super easy mode. Who created this guy?
Oh, no. Yes, he's down the top. Yeah.
You fucked in the head. Terminated. Did you find the container? I'm out of PA-400. Don't figure out something soon.
Take it easy, pal. I found it. Look down there. There's your container. You got any idea what it took to get it here?
Shit! Not like that. That won't kill it. We're supposed to blow it up.
Damn it.
What do we do now? It's awake. We gotta ignite the polymer. Give me a cigarette.
You can ignite polymer with a cigarette?
This one? Yeah. Die, you prick!
My leg is stuck.
Shoot it already. There's too many of them. Hurry.
I'm trying.
If they get to us, we're dead.
Any better?
They're almost here. Get up. Get up.
I'm trying.
No. No. Help me. Get it off me. Yeah.
Hang on, buddy.
Oh no, we've almost got him as well.
It's not me.
Come on. Oh, I've got lightning. Come on, it works.
I don't understand.
We still got friends. Hello?
Shit, would you look at that? It's that thing again.
Be careful. Hog 7 units are quite dangerous.
Oh, come on. It's freaking adorable.
I got it this time.
Pray to your thing, God!
Oh, that was a lot more, surely. Do that about 5 more times before. There we go. There it comes. Best just to let it take me. Then it does pile up. Oh no. Yep. About 3 more then. Oh, that deals. Oh, I can do damage to it when it's doing that to me, but it breaks me. Hello, on another person. Wow, I'm on 7 people watching. I've never ever had that. Like, it's so buzzing right now. No, but I wish I would have killed that monster. Yeah, sure. Well, this guy. I'll get him this time. Wait for him to slow down a little bit. Right now.
Hold this one.
I can do that. Yeah, best just let him take me. Shield him. Just want to try it. Yeah, I got the shield just then. Oh no. Let's do that again. Please, kind sir. Oh, let's do that. No, no chance of getting a pile on him. Oh, he's on me. He's all over me at the minute. Come on. No, let's do that again. Please slow down. Oh, yes. Come on, 2 more. I don't care how expensive the resources are, I just wanna get this thing down, get on with it, some more easier zombies. Well, zombies. I don't know what I'm on about, it's too early in the morning. Oh, he got the thing, I've got him down.
On to Papa.
Come on, let's go! Oh, he goes ham now. Yeah, he's not gonna be after any shields. I've overpopped the shield, so now I'm here. Again, jump and dodge. Ah, no, he's on me. Oh, he's all over me at the minute. He's not happy with me! Heal, get away, heal, get away. Oh, he's coming. I've got a shield on it. I have that time now. Come on. Anything at this point, I was doing it again. Need something. Roll, I got it, get out of the way. Ah, die, robot, die! Sweating out.
Was that a civilian robot? For real, that thing, a civilian robot?
You tell me, Major. You have far more experience with combat robots.
The stress off of my shoulders right now is unreal.
Oh, that's not a problem. How many there is of them? Is that four? Oh, no. Thank you everybody that watched me manage to do that. That was worse than that robot thing.
And of course, the ripped off arm is in there too. Why couldn't it just be lying in a corner somewhere?
Oh, it's a boss. Look how much damage I did. That shield must look hella hard. Wow. I'm smashing it. You can give it away, bro. Come on. Underlay, are you? Whoa, what's that pussy? Oh, hey.
Doesn't come crawling. An overgrown building like that almost burned me down back in Forrester Village.
You're now fully on cover, Major. We won't be able to enter the theater as long as Rebellion is guarding the entrance.
We'll be inside in 5 minutes flat. I can't wait to pay that thing back with interest.
Oh. Yeah.
Twice as hard for that.
I got this. We don't have to talk to him. We don't talk to him on his.
built in, bro. All
right, let's do this.
It's the ballerinas.
There we go. Trade rocket, keep going. Oh, what? Where's all the rocket bullets gone? They don't bring any.
Why? Scumbag. I did it. No, I did it. Come on, get me in the fight. Oh, ow. Come on. Gotta get guns out of shit back. This is a bit unfair, ladies. It's not what I paid for.
Actual living fuck is this? Stop blaming the machines, Major! Freaking fucking critters! These are cold hard facts, but yet! This is exactly what I want to correct. Stop messing with my head! So one of these robots is Ekaterina the Giant, the wife I don't remember? But which one?
They both are! I tried to bring Lesna back to life when her brain was literally ripped in half. I wanted to restore her right and left hemispheres, but the process was too complicated.
What the shit? But why?
One time.
Fucking with people who are still alive. So we can just leave the dead in peace.
Oh, I got it.
Which of my other memories have you wiped, boss? And how many times?
You couldn't accept her death. I couldn't save her. I had to do it, or you might have been saved.
Your goddamn mind, boss!
How many more people need to die for this technology?
Healing each other.
100? 1,000? More? People have always volunteered for Facility 3826's experiments. We have nothing to hide. Other than the fact that Thought is a fake, the Major is a murderous marionette, his wife is a dead doll, and I, Chariton Zahara, am a pool of living polymer wheezing through a speaker in a glove. But you said you wanted that, and you were more than happy to believe me. What kind of monster are you?
What? Look at him! Oh, I didn't even shoot at him. Wait, I think I got him.
Massive array. No. Don't, Charlie. No.
Wow. This has been a plot twist and a half. I thought the plot twist was my guy was the bad guy, but plot twist is the glove all along. Without the glove, what am I? Who am I?
No trace of the Doctor. According to partially reconstructed footage, it appears the humanoid neuropolymer object approached Dr. Sechenov's body and then completely consumed it. After the events described in the report, the unidentified humanoid neuropolymer object left Dr. Sechenov's office and vanished.
Oh, it's all fresh loot as well.
Are you ever gonna give it a rest? Well, well.
Comrade Major, based on the enemy's alert level data, you are fucked.
Unfortunately, you are about to be killed.